3 days ago on Holy Thursday evening, the Roman liturgy started with these very words. We should glory in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, in whom is our salvation, life, and resurrection. These last 3 days we have been recalling solemnly the death of the Lord. And now we look into the empty tomb and we see that it is empty. We now look at the cross and we realize that it's not a tragedy, but that it is a victory for life, and it is the source of our salvation. I'd like to take this opportunity to wish all the viewers of Shalom World TV a very happy and holy Easter. God bless you all.
Shalom World, God's own channel.